Good morning students and welcome for your maths lecture. Now students, as you all know that in the previous lecture we have studied about the 10 lakhs place. Okay, now students, in today's lecture we are going to study proceed further with the next part of this chapter. I hope that whatever notes I have given, I hope that everybody has completed those notes. Okay, so now students, I will explain you all the further part of this chapter. For that I want that everybody should open their maths textbook as well as your combined book number 1 and pay attention as I'm explaining you. Now students, here we are going to study the next concept, that is the expanded form of a number and the place value of digits. Now students, what is the expanded form? Expanded means you are expanding the particular number to make it big. The number which is given, you are supposed to expand it. Okay, for number and the place value of digits. Okay, okay, so look at the place value of each of the digits in the number 27,65,043. So the digits are 27,65,000, 100's place at 0 and 43. Okay, so the place, we'll start from the units place. 3 is at units place, 4 is at tens place, 0 is at hundreds place, 5 is at thousands place, 6 is at 10,000s place, 7 is lakhs place, and 2 is 10 lakhs place. Clear? These 10 lakhs and lakhs is a group of lakhs. 10,000, 1,000 is a group of thousands, and 100, tens and units, this is one group. Clear? This is what? Place name. And what is this? This is place value, that you are supposed to tell the place value of each numbers. Okay? So here now, the place value here, 3 values, units place the value is the same as the number. Tens place you have 1, 0. So 4 plus 1, 0, that is 40. Now hundreds place you are having 2, 0. But since the number is 0, so you will write here 0 only. Okay. Thousands place, value of thousands place. Value of thousands is how many zeros? 3 zeros. Okay, so that is the number 5. With 3 zeros, that 5 and after that comma, because that goes in hundreds group, right? Then is 6. 6 and 4 zero. 10,000 means value of 10,000 is how many zeros? 4 zeros. So that is 10,000 place will write 6, 1,000 place 0, comma and 3 zeros. 4 zeros are there. Okay, so 60 will go in thousands group and remaining will go in hundreds group. So you have to give that the comma. Okay, then is lakhs, 7 lakhs. So 7 lakhs includes 5 zeros. So thousands groups and hundreds groups, we have to give that accordingly zeros, and there are 5 zeros. And then is 2 is at 10 lakhs. So 10 lakhs, there are total 6 zeros. So you will write 2 at 10 lakhs place, 0 at lakhs place, comma, thousands, 10,000s place, thousands place, comma, hundreds, tens and units. Is that clear, students? How you are supposed to write the place name and place value? Okay, so on this basis, no, we are going to solve the next problem set. That is problem set number 5. Okay. Now, students, as you all can see, this is problem set number 5. Okay. In that, you can see this is question number 1. That is, write the place value of the underlined digits. So, they have given the numbers and they have underline some numbers, and you are supposed to write its place, only place value. Okay. Second question is, write the numbers in the expanded form. So you have this number is given and you are supposed to expand it. Okay. Third one is, write the place name and place value of each digit in the following numbers. So in these numbers you have to write its place name also and place value of each digit. यहाँ पे अंडरलाइन नहीं दिया तो यहाँ पे सब नंबर्स का लिखना है. यहाँ पे अंडरलाइन करके जो दिया है वही नंबर्स का लिखना है. ओके. एंड फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज, द एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म ऑफ द नंबर इज गिवन, राइट द नंबर. द एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म, द नंबर इज ऑलरेडी एक्सपांडेड एंड गिवन, यू आर सपोज टू राइट इट स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म. क्लियर? सो नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. ओके. Now students, here this question number 1, it say in your combined book on page number 50, 7. So you all will open your combined book number 1, page number 57. In that formative assessment problem set 5, question number 1 is that write the place value of the underlined digit. Clear? Now here, what is the question? That you are supposed to write the place value of the underlined digits. So the numbers which are underlined, so you are supposed to write its place value. So in first number, it is 78,95,210. Okay, in first one is 78,95,210. In that, which number is underlined? 7. 7 is underlined. But 7 is at which place? This is units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs and 10 lakhs. So 7 is at which place? 10 lakhs. So first you will write number 7. Okay. First you will write 7. And 10 lakhs means how many 0? 6 zeros. So you will write 0. This is lakhs group. Double 0, thousands group. Then is 100, tens and units. Okay. So you all got the number, that is 70 lakhs, because the number 7 is being underlined. So you have to write the place value, not place name. Clear? Second number is 14,95,210. The number 4 is underlined. Now let us see, where is the number 4? Units, tens, hundred, thousands, 10,000, lakhs. So 4 is at which place? Lakhs place. So first you will write your 4, comma, because it is at lakhs place, not 10 lakhs place. Okay. Then after that, zeros of 10,000, 1,000, 0, 100, tens and units. Clear? How you are supposed to write the place value? Okay. Third one. Now your third one is 3,52,749. Now units, tens, hundred, thousands, 10,000. Now 5 is at which place? 10,000. So first you write 5. So 10,000 means thousands place. 0, comma, hundreds place, tens place and units place. 0 you will write. Clear? Fourth one is given 50,000. 50,000. Now unit, this 0 is underlined. It is at units place only. So you will write here only 0. There is no other value. Is that clear? Fifth one is 89,99,988. It is 89,99,988. So in that, units, tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000. 9 is at 10,000's place. Okay. So first you write 9. Then thousands place 0, comma, hundreds place 0, tens place 0 and units place 0. Is that clear? So in this way, students, you are supposed to solve this question number 1. So you have to read the place, its value, and you have to write the place value of that underlined digits. Is that clear, everybody? Question number 1. Okay. Now students, here on page number 58, question number 2 is that write the numbers in their expanded form. So you are supposed to write the numbers in the expanded form. That is this number which is there, you are supposed to expand it. Now how to expand it, that we will see now. Okay. In that, first number is 56,43,215. It is 56,43,215. So we are supposed to write the values of each number. So first we'll begin with this first number, that is 5. 5 is at which place? 10 lakhs place. So we'll write the value of 10 lakhs. That is 50,00,123. Okay. 50, you have written the place value of 5. Okay. Plus, then you will give plus sign. The next number is 6. 6 is at lakhs place. So, you write 6 and its value, that is with 5 zeros. Okay. Then plus. Then is which number? 4. 4 is at which place? 10,000 place. So, 10,000 place, that is 40,000. That is 4 zeros. Then is 3. 3 is at which place? 1,000 place. So, that you will write 3 and 3 zeros. 3,000. Then is 2 is at which place? Hundreds place. That is 2 and double 0. Plus 1 is at tens place, that is 10. And then is 5. 5 is at units place. Okay. So in this way you have expanded the number. 10 lakhs place, 10,000, 1,000, 100 units and tens and units. Clear everybody? Now second number. Second number is 70,815. It is 70,815. So 7 is at 10,000's place. So 7 and 4 zeros. 70,000. Plus 0 is at 10's place. Thousands place. So you will not write there 3 0. You will just write 0. Zero's value will be 0 only. Then next plus. Then is 8 is at 100's place. So 8 and 2 zeros. Because 100 place. Plus 1 is at 10's place. So 1 and 10's place. How many zeros? 1. So write there 1 0. Plus 5 is at units place. Clear everybody? Okay. Third one is 8,35,999. So 8 lakh. Okay, so 8 and 8 lakhs place how many zeros? 5 zeros. So we write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 zeros are there. Okay. Plus then is 3 is at 10,000's place. So 3 and 4 zeros. 1, 4 zeros are there. Okay. 5 is at 1,000's place. So 5 and 1,000's place 3 zeros. So those 3 zeros, okay. Then is again plus. Then is 9 is at 100's place. So 2 zeros plus 9, 1 0 and then plus 9. Is that clear everybody? So in this way, you are supposed to expand this number. Fourth one is 8,88,889. So first number is 8. So 8 is at 8 lakhs. So we will write the value of that 8 lakhs. Okay. Then his second number is 80,000. That is at 10's place. So 80,000. Plus 8 again at 1,000's place. So 8,000. With 3 zeros. Okay. Then 800. Okay, then is 80 and then is plus units place 9. Okay, fifth one is 92,32,992. So here 9 at 10 lakhs place, so 6 zeros, that is 90 lakhs. Okay, plus 2 at lakhs place, so 2 lakhs. Okay, plus 3 is at 10,000's place, so 30,000. Plus 2 at 1,000's place, so 2,000. Plus 9 at 100's place, so 900. Plus 9 at 90 place, so 90. Plus units place, 2. Is that clear how you are supposed to expand this number? Everybody is clear with this? Okay. Now students, I have explained your question number 1 and question number 2. Okay. Now students, from problem set 5, I have explained your question number 1 and question number 2. Right? This 3 and 4 question we will study in the next lecture. Is that clear? So students, I want that everybody should complete this question number 1 and question number 2 in your combined book number 1 as well as in your maths notebook. Don't forget that if you are completing in combined book, you are supposed to complete it maths notebook because that's your classwork. Is that clear? So I want that all these two questions to be completed in your maths notebook as well as in your combined book number 1. Is that clear? So next questions we will study in the next lecture. Is that clear everybody? So students, with this I will end today's lecture and further part we will study in the next lecture and everybody should complete their homework. Okay? Thank you.